and welcome to Tamapta. My name is Stan Rubin. David Rubin is a fiddler from Pawlatuck, NWT. He learned to play the violin along with his brothers in the early 60s. Today, he has acquired a vast amount of tunes that he plays when requested. We hope you enjoy the show. David Rubin has been playing the fiddle since he was a teenager, first hearing fiddling music on CHAK radio from a clavic. David was always playing at dances in Pawlatuck in the early years of Pawlatuck's growth. Most times we would stay up all night dancing. Here's David Rubin and his fiddling music. He's backed up by guitarist Norman Kudluck. Thank you. started teaching you when you first grabbed your fiddle?
Before I started teaching, used to be a radio station in a Klavik one time. That's when I was pretty young. I was hanging around at night. It's only time we hear music from a Klavik, CHAK. That's Father Benemy's time. One night it was New Year, I believe, that's when Nora Ivic was in school, Nelson, Ruben, our brother. And radio get loud all at once, a little before midnight mass, whatever it is. And Johnny, our brother, was listening. Oh, I hear fiddle music, when he finished, he said his name, it was Joe Greenland. Oh, I never forgot that music, even before I started see fiddle. So that's when I thought to myself, I wonder what kind of music sounds so good. That was violin.
Most of the tunes that he has learned through the years come from different fiddlers. He says if he learns one tune out of three, then he's doing good. When there are dances to play, he usually takes turns on the fiddle with his brother Marcus. Here he performs two distinct jigging tunes that he has picked up over the years.
It was 1964 that some Booth Island people freeze upon them in Booth Island. That's when I see fiddles. I backtrack myself. That's the kind of answer when I hear through the radio from Joe Greenland. Anyway, after that, when they came, Johnny was, I didn't even know my brother was a fiddler. Oh, it is good. Start wishing right away. So after that, not long after Booth Island people went that summer on mission, maybe after about 1 or 2 years, he get violin and guitar, mission. He must have get good violin too, it was German made anyway. That's Johnny was already good. That's when we start. Also your dad, my brother Billy, Edward, they play a little bit, but not good as Johnny. So all of us, me, Marcus and Garrett, first we start learn how to play guitar from Joe Trasher. Joe Trasher was guitar player to Johnny. So not long we all learn guitar. We start caught our brother Johnny and next again we start learning fiddle. All three of us again go for fiddle. Finally this time nobody couldn't give up. We all like fiddle music, also Garrett. Seems like we got no more guitar player. Finally, that's when Garrett decided to drop off from the fiddle and he go to guitar. Sometime, he always tell me and Marcus, boy, if I keep it up, I would have been better fiddler than you two. I believe it too, he might. Thank you. when Dewland started, used to be DOT that time instead of MOTs. I used to watch him. They put a piece of paper on the site. You only look at that piece of paper, they don't look at the typewriter. I always think, how the hell did they do it? And when I started playing fiddle, I can just look at that piece of paper and play my fiddle without looking at where I'm pressing it. That same thing.
We thank David Rubin and Norman Kudluck for giving us the opportunity to record this music.